walk for this. So I think it was just destiny, it was just meant to happen. So I said, no, 1 second, I don't know what message you're talking about, 1 second. So I put him on hold, went into my messages, and he had sent me this long message about how he'd love for me to walk for him. And I was on the phone with him anyway, so I was like, of course I'd walk for you. I mean, it was as simple as that. So I think it was just meant to happen. How often does it happen that you call someone and at the same time they've sent a message to you at exactly the same point? I've never been so nervous before. Every time I walk, when I say yes, I'm like, of course, you know, I've done it before, it'll be the same, you know. But every time, I think whether it's facing the camera, whether it's walking the ramp, whether it's giving an interview, whether it's anything that you do, I think, and I think it's a good sign. I think being slightly nervous, being anxious, I think it's always good because I think it brings out the best in you. I started my career as a model and I've done several shows. And I've never been so tired after walking the ramp. It's the heaviest. And the last time I walked for him, I thought that was heavy, but this is much, much heavier. And genuinely, I think if you saw me standing there for a long time, I was actually, for a few seconds before you guys came and joined me, I was like trying to gasp my breath and get my breath. And also one of the longest ramps, I guess. But I think it was worth it for this outfit. I think it was